Are you recording now?
Yeah.
Hey you guys, back with another YouTube video, and we're doing a mukbang, and we're going to be doing a Q&A for y'all. But we're going to be doing a mukbang and a Q&A, and I have a special guest here.
Hi, my name is Fanny.
Her name is Fanny.
Fanny.
Fanny Packs. Fanny, what's your YouTube channel name?
Fanny Packs. I need the cute name.
Yeah, that's her YouTube channel name, so y'all can be sure to go check that out or whatever. You know Adrian's gonna watch this, right?
Who?
Adrian.
I told her, I was like, stay tuned.
Yeah, if y'all new to the channel, y'all subscribe, like, comment, go subscribe to her channel. It's gonna be down in the link down below. And social media is gonna be somewhere down on the screen somewhere, like down
somewhere.
Here somewhere, you know? So we got Kane's mukbang. She never had it before and she was hungry and she already started eating, as you can tell.
Yeah.
She got ketchups up and ranch, you know. And then she got, what did you get, a four piece?
Yeah, I got a four piece.
She got a four piece.
With coleslaw? Oh, how do you call
coleslaw?
It?
Coleslaw? She said coleslaw. I'm weak. Well, she got coleslaw and chicken tenders and
fries.
And then she got some drink. We both got the same drink. But I basically got the same thing, but I got a smaller meal because I wasn't really that hungry. And I was going to do a Chipotle one.
We should have done Chipotle.
She wanted to do this because she never had it.
True.
I'm gonna start with the questions. But like, what do you want the topic to be? Like, besides this?
I don't know. What should it be?
Like, about like harvesting or something.
What?
Like harvesting or something.
Yeah, I just do that one single.
First, I'm gonna tell y'all why I'm single, and then she could tell y'all why she's single.
Yeah.
And like, yeah, that, and then after that, we're gonna do the Q&A for y'all. So basically, the reason why I'm single is because
these bitches ain't shit.
Yeah, bitches ain't shit. Like she said before, bitches are not shit. You know, I done been played too many times. You know, and life is just tough on me right now. You know, I'm just out here, you know, chasing my bag, working at King Super still. I don't know. And going to school still.
Wait, you're gonna finish soon, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna finish. Oh, what is this?
It smells spicy.
Really, nigga?
Yes, that's nasty. See, bro, I was like, what the fuck is this? I thought they gave me hot sauce or some shit, but I'm sorry about that, y'all. So, yeah, so the reason why I'm seeing this is because, you know, bitches are my shit, and I'm about to finish school soon, hopefully by this year. And yeah. And after school, I plan on, you know, keep doing YouTube and, you know, hopefully this YouTube shit works out. If not, then I'm gonna keep going for it.
Until it works out,
because that's the only option I'm giving myself.
Yeah.
That's it. And then I'll look at my LinkedIn Supers if, like, it gets that bad. Because at this point, they got me fucked up, like, honestly. But I don't give a fuck. But yeah.
I warmed up.
I know. I'm sad now.
I thought you didn't have one of those.
Now she's gonna tell you.
I'm single because I don't even know why I'm single, Loki.
You don't know why you're single?
No, I feel like I just don't got time for people. I don't want to have friends.
But what about
with him?
Yeah.
We didn't work out. Because she was just toxic.
That was toxic?
Yeah, but I ain't shit, so I'd rather stay single to myself.
I felt that.
Hang out with my friends, go to school, go work, be a mom.
Yeah.
I don't have time to be dating, Loki.
Why?
I don't know, I just don't. I'm not interested in no one.
You don't feel like...
I feel like you can, like, I'm so picky when it comes to guys. Ever since, like...
Like, do they have to be perfect?
Not perfect, but, like, I want to date someone who's, like, who really cares about their lives. Like,
so
their
someone,
future.
So someone who's, like... On their shit,
yeah. Who has the shit together? Who has, like, no offense, that might sound horrible, but who has a car? Who has a job? Who has goals for themselves?
So what about? So did you like see that in your like last relationships?
See what? Like
that future in them?
I mean, yeah, I saw it, but like I said, like the relationship was way too toxic. So
I'm only for one ex, bro.
I'm friends with all my exes.
I mean, wow. Ex.
That's weird. Why am I friends with my ex?
That's bad. Well, I don't know. That's not. I don't think that's really bad. But I mean, is it bad? You think it's bad to be friends with your ex?
I know. Is it bad? I mean, I don't think it's bad. But like, why are you friends with someone? I don't know. I'm friends with all my exes.
Yeah, but like,
I just like to leave a relationship in good terms. Like,
yeah.
I just like, we're cool. You know, they just be friends. Whatever, it didn't work out. I love it. But
have you tried your chicken yet?
No. I'm gonna try it.
I'll try right now.
Okay. But this is mine.
This is her first bite of
this
eating
be my
King's reaction. Chicken.
Do you like use this sauce with the chicken?
Yeah, I use the sauce for everything. I even use the sauce for the bread.
Really? Why didn't we should ask for extra sauce?
Is it good?
It's like chicken.
No, what is the sauce? Is the sauce good? Does the sauce taste good?
I don't know. Let me see. I mean, it is good, but... Yeah, it's good. I think the sauce makes it good. The chicken. But it's like so... I like the chicken because it's soft.
Do you like it better than like Popeyes or Church's?
Yeah, because their chicken be fucking tough.
For real?
Yeah, like Church's.
I don't use sauce when I eat my chicken and stuff, y'all. I just...
Could you have sauce?
Yeah,
why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god.
And now we're gonna get into the Q&A for y'all.
Yeah.
Do you wanna go first?
You go first.
Okay, so I'm gonna answer like one question, then you're gonna answer that question.
Yeah.
Alright, y'all. So the first question we got, you know it's not gonna sound like this, like in the video or on edit, right?
Yeah.
It's gonna be like music and stuff.
And
mm-hmm.
That'd be boring.
Yeah. Alright, y'all. So the first question we have is, how old am I? I am 19. Currently 19, I turned 20 in December.
I am 21 and I turned 22 in October 1st. I'm a grown ass woman.
What was that?
Like, I'm old as fuck.
Yeah, old.
I wish I was 16 again.
I'm only 19, bro. What, hold on. But no, yeah, that's how old I am. That's crazy.
I'm trying to throw
a party. Hell no.
Yeah,
she's not gonna have it. But how tall am I? I am like 5'9", 5'10".
Yeah,
oh, 9, that's short. For guys.
Okay, you're right. For guys.
How tall are you?
I'm 5'3". I barely grew a little bit. 5'2",
5'2". Bro? Oh, she's 5'3", y'all. So that's like short. That's like, I think that's like average for like a female size, right?
I believe so.
Yeah. I mean, she could be taller, but yeah.
This bread is so bomb.
I know it is. It's good. Try with the bread.
Try
with the sauce. Try it with the sauce.
He ain't lying.
Oh, is it good? You got finished chilling.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah. Is it good?
It is bomb. I feel like I'm more happy about this than bread. I love bread.
Alright, so what happened to your last relationship? My last relationship, it just... No, honestly, I haven't been in a relationship since... Since I was in a relationship. That's the last time I've been in a relationship.
Was it like 2 years ago?
Yeah, I was like 2 years ago. Last time I ran a relationship was 2 years ago, like a committed relationship, bro.
Yeah,
and she was a hoe. I know, she was a hoe.
Relationship was toxic, and I've been single for what, like 4 months?
It's been that long? No, it hasn't, right?
Mm-hmm, because we broke up in March.
April,
May, June, July, August, 5 months. I've been single for 5 months.
Damn.
That's crazy.
That's good, though, right?
Yeah, I'm chilling.
Alright, so who's your top favorite rappers? Damn, I don't even know. My top favorite rappers. Right now, right now it's, I don't know, because I look be like Bad Bunny. I already put me on Bad Bunny.
Bad Bunny.
But right now my top rappers, like as of album wise this year, like now recent, like within the past like 2-3 weeks, it's Drake, Trippie Redd. Drake, Trippie Redd, Playboi Carti, Lil Durk.
I I pulled out the same shit too.
And yeah, but G Herbo, he's my favorite rapper, but he's supposed to be coming out with an album like next month.
My favorite rappers, I don't have favorite rappers, to be honest.
Or like, you have like favorite songs?
Yeah, my favorite song, I'm gonna give three favorite songs. Right now is No Pen, No Pad by It's like, my favorite rappers are Bad Bunny. I like Bad Bunny, he's my favorite. Anuel. I like
Polo
G. There you go.
Yeah, he's nice too. Polo G.
And then, I'm gonna tell you guys what Nobuto was talking about.
Hair tutorial. I don't know why people want to hear it. People always ask me this question.
Your hair is so cute though.
Hair tutorial. That's not too bright, honestly. Alright. So hair tutorial, I really don't, I mean, if y'all really want a hair tutorial, I don't really know. I just get it done like once a week. I just get it retwisted or whatever.
Did you do it yourself?
No, but I mean, if y'all want a hair tutorial, y'all let me know, because I'm gonna have to get a re-dye next month. Because like, the dye lasts for like, I gotta dye like right in school. So.
I need to redye my hair too, can you tell? I dyed it like black, but not, I don't have a hair tutorial, my hair's short.
Yeah, me either. But
if you, like, I need, like, this, like, I need my hair to grow. It's short as hell. It grew a little
did
inch.
You cut it?
Yeah, remember I cut it like this, like a dumbass. I was having mental breakdown. I was like, fuck my life, no need no hair.
Stop.
And then, like,
stop. Alright, y'all, so next question. This video is about to be long as hell. So next question we have, are you gonna be more consistent on YouTube?
Are you?
Nah, I am consistent. I feel like I could be more consistent, but I've been working all summer. And I haven't really been, I've been uploading like not like that. Like this past week I was working stupid hours and I can't, like, it's hard for me to like make videos and work, and I just started school back up again for it, you know. Are you a virgin?
Are you?
No, I'm not a virgin.
I am.
I'm not a virgin. No, I'm not a virgin. I'm not a virgin. I lost my virginity when I was 14.
Whoa there.
But that's a different story, Tommy. Don't talk about that. But yeah,
I'm not virgin either.
And she said she's a virgin.
I'm a virgin?
That's what she said, right?
I said I was not a virgin, but right. I'm a virgin.
Nah, she's not a virgin. But what artists do you listen to on a daily? Isn't like artist and rapper the same thing?
I think so. I don't know.
Artist and rapper on the daily. I just told y'all what I listen to on the daily is Drake, Lil Durk, you know, the basics, you know?
Same.
Who's my YouTube idol? Do you have a YouTube idol?
No.
You don't watch YouTube like that, huh?
I do, but I just don't have an idol.
Like, you don't have like a favorite one you like?
Yeah, I watched the Morello Twins. And then, who else do I watch? Okay, I don't know.
And for me,
on Jenny69 and Louis something, I don't know his name. That's all.
For me, I have the DDG, Damian Bianca, the Slime Fam with Say, BJ, and DJ, all of them.
Yeah, I'm 21.
Life's struggle. Life is a struggle right now. But anyways, do you have a crush?
Do you have a crush, Dom? Tell me.
Yeah.
Do you? I think you do.
You think I do?
I think so.
Yeah. Oh shit. Here we go again.
I don't have a crush right
now. He's lying. I know you have a crush.
I don't have a crush. I don't. Honestly, I don't have a crush.
You do?
Yeah, I said that. I'm going to pass.
Damn.
Like, I don't have a crush. Like, I... Okay. Okay, yeah. She has one crush, supposedly, or a lot of Instagram model crushes. Yeah. Damn, what happened to my phone? juice got on it or something.
Mm-hmm.
Chicken juice got on it. Alright, so does size matter when it comes to girls? Now, I get this question. Is this like a question I asked like towards you, like does size matter for you? Because like how I read it, it seemed like does size matter like how like big they are or whatever, like if they're fat or skinny.
I was thinking about like size of vagina is big.
Now that definitely not. Nah,
I'm trying to get surgery for it.
Yeah, see what are you doing? I see a guy can't really say that for a girl because like it's just different for everything.
Okay, does it matter if they're fat, skinny, thick?
I'm gonna be real with y'all. I'm gonna be straight up blunt. It does matter. Like not to like be like not to like discriminate or nothing like that. But
I mean, it's okay.
Like I don't want to be real like. I know they say love is love, but like I don't see myself like doing that, you know, like.
So when you see a girl, you really look at how she looks first before you get to know her?
No.
That's basically you're saying, like you're saying that.
I dig into their head and see like where they're at, like who they are, you know? So I have to see, I have to get to know them first, but like.
Let's say you get to know a fat girl, you used to be with her. Her fatness matter to you?
Wait, what?
Wait, we're talking about like.
Yeah.
Okay. You say it does matter, right?
Yeah, it does matter. Because it depends though, because like, I don't see like, I'm not gonna see no fat girl walking down the street, fucking cute as fuck or whatever, bro. That doesn't happen. I'm sorry. That doesn't happen, bro.
Right.
You ain't lying.
No offense though, so I don't want any of y'all hitting me up.
Talk shit to him. Fuck his shit out. Run him. Cause fuck that. So like. But to me, it doesn't matter. If you're French, I do still have a thing with the guy who's chunky as well. He was cute though, but my fluffy ball. He was good. But. So it doesn't matter to me.
But it doesn't matter?
Mm-mm. It doesn't matter. You'd be fat, skinny, too big. I don't mind. As long as you love me, you're cool, you have a great personality, we can go. Just don't like overdo it. You're fat, like, chill.
You a long distance relationship?
Hell no.
Why not?
I can't. I feel like I'll cheat and shit. It's like, I'm just kidding. No. I just can't. I have to see you constantly. I just like once a week.
Once a week? Hold on, what?
I mean, the least, like once a week. I don't know, I just can't do it. I'll be like,
long distance is not for me. I can't.
Trust issues
and shit. It's not even that, it's just the fact like why do you want to be with someone like if you guys are like in this world, like if it's a fucking state that's not fucking working out.
What if like you're dating someone and like she moves somewhere else, will you still continue the relationship?
Yeah, y'all, and then so yeah, I went into a long distance relationship and it says, how long have you been growing your hair? It was a year this past month. Yeah, it was a year last month. I've been running out, whatever.
I've been growing my hair since March. If possible, or anywhere in Texas.
Oh, Texas. Oh, yeah, I was thinking about Texas. They're cheap and they have nice homes there.
I don't know about that. But, I heard it's cheap though. But I want to move there because my dad is in Mexico. That's closer to Mexico.
Yeah.
And I would never move to Mexico.
You don't like it there?
No, I don't think I survived there.
It's my birthday. My birthday is December 5th, 1999. That's my birthday.
Mine's October 1st, 1997. Mine's easy.
You said October 27th?
October 1st, 1997.
Oh, so your birthday isn't coming up?
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna, I'm trying to throw a party.
Are we gonna throw it at? Who are you gonna have? Like?
I wanna rent, what's it called? Airbnb?
Airbnb?
Yeah.
Well, you could do that, but.
I just don't want like, I don't know, I don't think, I'm just gonna buy little people because I want the house to get destroyed and like.
Yeah, I was gonna, you can have a party, but.
Or like a little laid back, like kickback or something. But I really want to celebrate my shit, like. Because I have friends who are not 21 and like, I want to celebrate with everyone. Because I would just think of going bar hopping, but.
Am I giving me a
party? That shit's expensive, of course.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, just throw a party.
Yeah, that'd be lit though.
My shit, I threw one for my 20th birthday, you didn't come on.
You never told me about it.
I don't even know, but I saw people from like our school who went there.
Bro.
Yeah, Bone was there. Who else? I don't know who else, but I know.
They did Did the candy ever show up?
Tonight? No, they didn't. I don't remember. I blacked out. They told me they went. So.
Yeah.
But this time,
I don't know what I'm doing for my birthday. I'm gonna be 20 this year.
We need to celebrate. So 20 is a big age.
I wanted to do an Airbnb, but I don't even know, bro. Like, I low-key might do that and just, like, have
people. Oh, we could throw one together.
We should.
I'm down. I have a lot of Diana's friends, too.
Let's throw one together?
Yeah, I'm down.
On your birthday?
Yeah, on my birthday. We'll celebrate it.
All right, back.
I look like a little monkey going like
All right, y'all, so the camera, I don't know why the camera keeps shutting out, but we have our last question, and you can read this one.
Okay.
I read all of them.
The question says.
It says.
Why are you fucking interrupting him? Okay, it says.
I didn't know
the longest relationship I had. Answer that though. The longest relationship you had been in. So I was in a relationship for 4 years. That's the longest. But we broke up and then we got back together. So like in total, it was like 6 years.
So for 6 years,
mm-hmm.
How old were you when you first got in?
Hmm?
How old were you when you first got in a relationship?
I was 14. When I-
My 2 weeks. My longest relationship was like 8-9 months, bro.
Oh shit, that's good though.
And that was with my first love, ex.
I always had long relationships, to be honest.
Like, I don't know what happened, but like ever since her, like we're still cool. That's the only ex I'm cool with.
That's
like, ever since her, like my other exes, I don't know why, but like there's something about her, like that she like always gonna be like on the top. I don't know why or what, but and then there's just the trash ones, you know?
How many relationships were you in middle school? Well, it says I was in a relationship in middle school.
I was only in one relationship in middle school, but that was like 7th, 3rd grade, yeah.
Okay, so what about high school?
High school, I was in 1, 2, I think. Like, actual relationship, it was...
Yeah, actual relationship.
Actual relationship, it was like counting like the school right now.
Counting.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, damn. You took it serious, didn't you?
Okay, yeah. Okay, so that's 2.
2?
Yeah.
Nice. 2. I've been in 3. I feel horrible, 3.
No, that's not bad, actually.
Yeah, I've been 3. Like, I was with them 1 for 1 year, 1 for 6 months, and 1 for 6 years.
My agent's gonna watch this, and she's gonna be disappointed in us.
Why? I'm
talking reckless. Probably.
You was talking reckless. I was talking good the whole time.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking.
Cold ice. What did you call that? Coleslaw?
Cold sauce.
Yeah, but.
I can't say bursted chicken face. Oh, I said it! What, the little thing you put under your armpit? How do you say it?
What? Are you talking about deodorant?
Yeah, I can't say that.
Say it.
Say it.
Deodorant.
See, I can't say it. I used to not be able to say birth certificate, but now I can't.
Birth certificate?
Yeah. I do like break it down for me.
Why is it hard? You just don't. You're not used to that word, or what?
I just don't know how to fucking say long words.
Yeah. But yeah. We had canes. It was good. Did you like it? How did you like this?
I think it was good. But honestly, it does not beat Chipotle.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Okay, so if you had to rate it from 1 to 10, what would you get?
Look at my fucking ranch. I would say like a 7.
A 7?
Yeah, I feel like people hype it up too much. It's not that bomb. Wait, you fucking far for this bitch.
I know, for real.
It was like a 30-minute drive. And then from my house to his house was like a 30-minute. I took an hour doing all this.
It was like an hour and 30 minutes.
Yeah, literally, damn. We spent like most of the time driving.
Yeah, you picked me up at 4 and we got here at like...
5:30.
5:30
it is. It's already 6:23.
What time did we start? No, because you were washing your hair and shit.
Yeah, I was washing my hair.
But yeah, that's going to be the end for this video. And y'all go check her channel out. Yes. Fanny Packs.
I don't have videos though.
Well, she doesn't have video, but yeah, you don't have video. You need to upload it.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, she's gonna upload, but y'all can go subscribe to her channel.
You can add me on the books, though.
Yeah, go add her on the add her on the book or add her on Instagram.
Or Snapchat.
All her things are gonna be in the description, y'all.
I'm really cool. And I'm more open to friendships.
Yeah, she's cool. She just be acting shy. Like, before we made this video, she was acting shy, but...
Don't put that in, because Adrian's gonna sing it, and I told him to stop drinking.
Damn, I know, but yeah. Hopefully, enjoy this video, and we'll catch y'all whenever we make another video together.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Next time we should eat Chipotle. We're gonna do Chipotle.
Because
Chipotle's bomb as
but
well.
When we do it, months or whatever, because she be wooing all the time. But
no, I don't.
Yeah.
When the hell did I woo? Pull up the receipt.
But yeah, I'll catch y'all in my next video, and we out.
I wonder how do I look? Cause I'm blind. I can't see. It looks like I have Chinese eyes.
You can't see. Let me see. Hold on. Can you see?